I was in charge of finding documents that you don't find in libraries, like where you put explosives on a bridge. Where's the best place to put an explosive on a bridge? And what kind of explosive do you have to get that goes underwater without destroying its effectiveness? Also, I had to find, one time they wanted me to find out if there was such a thing as a poison that was undetectable, especially one that seemed to mimic a heart attack, that would kill someone, but it would appear that they had a heart attack. I did find such a thing.
Does this pistol fire the dart?
Yes, it does, Mr. Chairman, and a special one was developed which potentially would be able to enter the target without perception.
The poison was frozen into some sort of dart, and then it was shot at very high speed into the person. So when it reached the person, it would melt inside them, and the only thing would be like one little tiny red dot on their body, which was hard to detect. There wouldn't be a needle left or anything like that in the person.
But also the toxin itself would not appear in the autopsy?
Yes. So that there was no way of perceiving that the target was him.